Anti-Semitism.
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 Is.
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 Everywhere.
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 One anti-Semitic incident that I lived through is my classmates, like a bunch of classmates, were saying, oh, you should go back to the concentration camps and stuff.
My German classmate said to me that I should have been born 75 years ago because then the Germans would have burned me.
People drew swastika in the snow on the field and told me and other Jews that we should have died in the Holocaust.
I was in a soccer game and a man told me that I can't be in his court because I am Jew.
I just started at a new school and it came up in conversation that I was Jewish. I was immediately called by all my so-called friends that I was a Jesus killer, a God killer, and that I was stingy.
And during my matches, players from other teams would sometimes yell, you're a rat, you're a dirty Jew, or you can't win because you're a Jew and Jew never wins.
One of my classmates was drawing swastikas in his notebook, and when the teacher saw it, he told him that this is not the correct way and draw one on the whiteboard.
I was in a classroom and a boy said, if a country is going to bomb the United States, they should bomb the state with the most Jews in it. When someone told him I'm Jewish, he asked if I wanted to go to heaven. On the school bus, a different boy asked, what's the difference between Santa Claus and Jews? He then said, Santa Claus goes down the chimney and Jews go up.
This year I'm going to the university and we have created a group chat with other students to get to know each other. We were discussing summer camps and I've told that I've been to Jewish summer camps like Savage, and the boy from my group said that Jews are only allowed to go to Auschwitz.
Anti-Zionism is a prejudice against the right of the Jewish people to a homeland in Israel. By being anti-Zionist and trying to deny Jews their own country in which they can practice their beliefs freely, a person is clearly being anti-Semitic. The existence of a Jewish country is crucial to the existence of the Jewish people as a whole.
We do as a country sometimes experience anti-Zionism by boycotting and social media.
When people say that Israel should not exist as a country, it's anti-Semitism because you essentially say you are not supporting the safety of the Jewish people and the existence of the only place in the world that Jews can feel safe.
Anti-Semitism of any form is deplorable and shameful.
But together we can make the entire world a more accepting place.
Educate yourself and others so you can tell fact from fiction.
Each person who denounces anti-Semitism makes a difference. Stand up.
Speak out.
Stop
the
hate.